I don't know what happened, but the first time I tried to pull the trigger, the gun was not fine.